police body cameras.
Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired.
They provide transparency for the public and protection for law enforcement.
Double tap it just like that.
But not every department is on board.
Would you want to work on a police department that does not have body cameras?
No, I would not.
WISN 12 News investigates the local law enforcement agencies still not using them and how one of the biggest cases in the country could have been assisted by body cam footage. Tonight on 12 News at 10.